It's like very later in the day now. It's still the same day. Hi. There was people mowing lawns and laundry being done.
Gohan?
Ooh.
You're still alive?
We'll fix that soon enough.
So pretty.
Kill him. Full power.
I will never die. Even if my body breaks. Another will rise in my place. To dismantle you heartless androids.
Oh.
Go on.
Are you sure? It looks like history has been slightly altered.
A change like that will vanish when I put the scrolls together. But still, maybe I should leave it.
Well, you don't think a little change like that would do any harm, do you?
What?
Let's just let that one slip by.
Wait, what? Why did I just get an achievement called The Spear of Goku is Forever? That had nothing to do with Goku. What's this? Wait, how can you brainwash a time rift? Oh, I've heard about these. Only 100? What? You said large groups. Why is it just me? Oh, you're gonna give me randos. What? Okay. No, Bert, my faithful companion. So this is like... But that's not how brainwashing works. I would also be damaging him. Please. There we go. I'm sorry, Bert. After all these years. Take care of your Did do that. This may sound crazy, but ram it. If fine. That didn't work. There, now it's working. Your ki will gradually increase while stopping ki blasts, but your stamina will slowly drain if you run slowly around you. Additionally, you press Ow. Oh, fuck. Second directly press space. Strange. I was hoping for a story. I'm not in the time room, I'm ending it. You just threw a tutorial at me out of nowhere. Oh my god, there's a bunch of them now. Yeah, they... Is it just gonna be there now? Why does it do that? Wait, you're serious?
Welcome.
This is the tutorial again. Should not this one? There we go. Should I be someone else? Like, who do I have? I have... Why? He's shinier. Did he have both the arms in the cutscenes? Oh my god, did I just gloss over that? So he just has a numb arm? Be black. I almost picked Trunks because it wouldn't go up. To another dimension. What? You wait, the enemy will always be waiting for you when you blast to another dimension. You have to defeat yourself. Oh no, to mention without a Cyberman is even weaker. I had to think. So it's basically when you get hit by a monster in Monster Hunter and you get accidentally sent to a different area. Okay, for you to defeat it. Hello, enemy. I saw this loading screen. Why would you have a loading screen? Because everyone's freaking fighting. Pretty low. Like, he doesn't even have a full bar of health. Everyone's just using ultimates.
What in the? You sure you're not an elite warrior?
Also, then it becomes a big annoying bubble. So these are just here now. Oh great, there's another one. Why couldn't they just be parallel quests? Or like a different area? Why did it though, like, just be here existing in the hub world?
Welcome!
Hi, Supreme Kai. Oh, please, take them away. Please. There's just these balls of effects that just bubble when I get close to them now. You're just gonna leave them there? Like, we can have like a little area that you can store them, and then I can replay them there. No? Okay. Bye then.